The ring is packed as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be...
Looking to end this.
Looking to put his arm over the head. James has been eliminated. He'll head to the ring.
The big red machine.
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
Classic. It's locked in.
This is a great way to work.
Abdominal stretch.
Cutting out.
That's one way to get out of it. This one is headed outside, guys. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. This demonic look from Kane is very foreboding.
Uh-oh.
He catches Braun looking.
Ooh, man. Two-handed choke slam.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh, what a strike to the back. Now that'll do some serious damage.
Stomp after stomp after stomp. You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
He's got the answer for that one.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Double underhook suplex.
Uh-oh. Go for the ride.
Choke slam. And he tosses it back in now. Oh, Strowman, what power!
That's it! Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
What an impressive performance. Each pinfall narrows the field in this elimination match, but here at the start. Superstar standing in this matchup.
Things getting started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag matches are so tough. They quickly become a handicap match.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Oh my God, a clothesline. He's in off the tag.
Show you how much speed kills.
And the DDT.
Oh, man.
Extending their opponent's arm out.
Oh, man. Leg drop, arm breaker.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Into the corner.
Bad Bunny for the Bunny Destroyer.
Oh, the second has been eliminated.
Did Bad Bunny just close this out?
A Bad Bunny with a kick. Bunny's gonna fly for the second row.
Thinking when you throw an opponent out of the ring like that.
Bad Bunny setting up something big.
What the heck? A competitive destroyer.
Now they pick the ankle.
Oh, nasty back elbow. Is that all she wrote for Bad Bunny? He's lining him up.
Launching. Diving shoulder tackle. This match grinded him down a little. Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, God. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Right after the end. Stolen one from his opponent's artillery
from the top. Yeah. Are you kidding me?
Bad Bunny knows just how good he is and isn't afraid to show it. Boom, right across the small of the back.
Turns it around. Catching a drop kick. Bad.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. Eddie Guerrero, Rey Mysterio, Santos Escobar, and Bad Bunny.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Elimination matches are absolutely... This Iron Man match is underway, a true test of the amount of determination and turning the tables. A tremendous amount of physical fortitude to succeed in an Iron Man match, but I assume it takes more than that.
No, you're absolutely right in that assumption, Cole. It takes a lot of heart and desire to be victorious here, so just because you might be down a point or the clock is closing in, that doesn't mean you can or should give up. Remember that. Tossed into the corner.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
No coming back from Reigns after that. He's getting a little battered now.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Bang! Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Side.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Ooh, what a damaging blow. He's starting to struggle here.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure. Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him. Trapping the arm. A vicious stomp to the hand. Back suplex. No. Driven down. Sent straight into the barricade.
Whip right into the barricade.
Flipping the script on him there.
Shot after shot. What a ruthless striking.
Xavier Woods with serious reason for concern.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
And a big boot.
Gets put into the barricade.
And Xavier Woods reverses.
Back suplex, no. Driven down.
Some of his win now.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oh, just turned that around. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Taking this outside.
This could be good. And just eating a knee on the reversal.
And gets tossed back into the mat. He catches Woods with a counter. And he sends him into the corner.
Superman punch by Reigns.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. From the top, that one fails to land. Missed the mark. Hooked up. Again, a small package driver.
Woods might have this wrapped up.
That cinched in. This could be it.
Package driver.
And that took Reigns down.
This superstar just lit up. Oh, the momentum is completely shifted here. Now Woods could be closing in. Hooked up. Package driver. This one has to be over.
Woods with his opponent. Oh, man, face first. Wheelbarrow, face buster. Cinched in, this could be it. Got a small package driver. Will Xavier put it away here?
Moves outside, what's the plan here?
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Climbs into the ring. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
He right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow.
And that was a well-targeted attack. Looking so impressive, given what he's been through so far. With a sweep.
Oh, look at the knees. Burying knees into the body. Xavier Woods falling victim to an onrush now.
Woods has got to figure things out in a hurry.
That's disrespectful. Back in the ring now. Superman punch!
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Unparalleled intensity from the big guy. Roman Reigns locked and loaded, measuring his opponent. Here we go.
Wow, Reigns nailed it.
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and stop right to the hand. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
He's looking to unload on his opponent with that kendo stick.
Big back body drop.
What an elevation.
Xavier Woods with a
wheelbarrow face buster. Nice.
Lining up
Reigns. Opportunity.
Yes, able to survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification.
Tony D'Angelo has been eliminated. Cameron Grimes has been eliminated.
I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Taking out the knee.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Into the ring from the floor now.
Drop kick down low.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Slides him back to the mat.
All the way up.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Oh, my God.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Tossed back into the ring.
Neckbreaker.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Just like that, Bradshaw finds a counter. Not the position you want to be in right now.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Fallaway slam!
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurt someone like that.
Suplex.
No!
Kick to the spine.
In control here with a swinging neckbreaker.
Textbook. Back into the ring. Taking this to the floor.
Oh, that hurt. Right in the kidney.
Golly.
Ripcord.
Oh, my goodness. Nasty line.
Gets put into the barricade.
Oh, look at this.
What a headbutt.
Uh-oh, get ready to elbow drop.
So it's called.
Here is your winner, the Destroyer, Michael Jackson.
And there you have it, the last superstar. With the bell rung and no DQs in place, we're about to see just how much hostility these competitors.
This looks like the setup to.
Oh my God. Brie Bella has been eliminated.
Brie Bella.
That's how you impress.
Agility like that. Set up for a second time.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time.
Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.
These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbed.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to... That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner. Six.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was his one side.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
KDS has been eliminated.
A competitor has been eliminated.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Just ended things.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
Coming back in the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Harlem sidekick. And Marseille trying to worm his way into his opponent's head with that unusual presence of his.
Any longer.
Here are your winners, Mansoor and Massey, Maximum Male Models.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match. This is a no disqualification match. Anything.
A competitor has been swinging
the elbow to help the offense.
Oster pulling it up, perched on the top. And look at these nasty shots.
I think there's more to come.
Here we go. Looks like they do not want them inside.
Raw power. It could be lights out.
Wade Barrett has been eliminated.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
And the
decided back to the mat.
Perfect drop kick.
There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun.
WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of a...
Look at their opponent from behind, driven tap.
Julius Creed has been eliminated.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Down with the vertical suplex.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Oh, what a boot.
Oh,
my goodness.
DDT!
Bam!
Do it all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
Grinding him.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Luke Harper.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high. Elimination.
Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Set down, here we go!
Uh-oh! I had that well scouted. Uh-oh, mandible claw! Mandible claw!
Noam Dar has been eliminated.
Frankensteiner!
Thank you.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Suicide dive.
Side headlock takeover, nicely done.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Whip back into the ring.
So it's called.
Here is your winner, Reggie.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.
A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification.
Here it comes. Looking for.
Ouch. Uh-oh. Across the shoulders and a reversal by Guerrero.
Now. Here it comes. Looking for.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
This is a bad spot.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Damian Priest would like to be your guy. South of heaven.
A competitor has been eliminated.
We're going to take a trip on a tour.
A competitor has been eliminated
in this fight.
Placing them into the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in. Uh-oh, look at this. This is going to be bad. This is not going to be for the weak of heart. Up to the top turnbuckle.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Zee Khan.
What an impressive performance and victory.
Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from a...
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
Cranking the arm.
Damage to the shoulder is definitely going to hamper your ability to fight.
This will win the match.
Oh, here.
Rip your jaw off the floor.
The 6-8
competitor has been eliminated.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment? Wow, that is some impressive strength.
Dominator.
Really an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
Finding any space to recover.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Judo throw. Oh, cutter.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Pick your jaw off the floor.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.
And here we go in this no disqualification match. Nothing at all.
It's a big win. Has been eliminated.
Anderson picks him up.
The clown has been eliminated.
suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Fez Press takes him down. Anderson with the gun.
Has been eliminated.
Put into the corner now.
Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Second up in position here. On the second row.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
The dive! Oh, strong impact!
Uh-oh.
And that prevents any offense from Carl. He must have had that scouted.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
Go behind the breaker. And look at it for a back suplex.
Very nice.
Whip back into the ring. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Kendo stick to the skull.
He's lost some of his weight now.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Buster!
That was the most dangerous position for any competitor to ever be in. You gotta hope there's no irreparable damage done.
If you're trailing in an Iron Man match, you have to find a turning point to even things up. Don't you agree?
Oh, look at this.
There it is. He had no choice but to tap out. Able to reverse that one.
And there's the tap. And come on now. The ref has got to get in there and force a break.
No choice but to sacrifice.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no!
And there he is. He's giving a huge fall, captured off the submission.
This is just a bit unsettling, isn't it, guys?
Yeah. Everything involving Loomis is.
Gulak turns it around.
Gulak hasn't seen.
There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match. Oh, what a kick.
He knew that was coming.
Oh, Lord. So effective. Caught in a bad position here. Touch the floor.
Uh-oh.
Hits him with the counter.
Yeah.
control.
What a suplex.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Armwringer into the Kimura.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
Uh-oh. Nothing funny about this.
Jokerplex!
Here we go, Akagura.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall. He's given up, and you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
What's he open to find down there?
Bringing out that kendo stick means he is truly willing to go to the extreme.
Everything working against Loomis now.
Yeah, Gulak is chipping away bit by bit.
Loomis gets intercepted. A kendo stick wrapped around the head. Bang! We might be close to the end.
This is a situation now.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Clothesline.
What impact.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible. Reigns got an elbow in retaliation.
There's the torture out.
Racked up, not finished yet.
Into a neck breaker.
Here go Akagura.
And here he is, he's giving up. Huge fall, captured off the submission.
Gulak hasn't seen.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Ooh.
He's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Loomis fends that off. And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here's your winner and the new PC champion, Drew.
Shift into the tides with this championship match.
People are going to be talking about.
And we have an 8-pack challenge match. Can't remember the last time I saw one of these.
Honestly, the person I feel the worst for is the ref.
Oh, Baszler, set it up!
Family legacy lives on.
She gets it. Her submission. What a drop kick.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
What are we going to see here? Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex. From behind. Back suplex.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Now that's what you call impact.
Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
From way up.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Big form.
Taking it outside the ring now. What's Lita's intentions here?
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Looking for the Hurricanrana.
Oh, maybe not. This is not going to end well.
Powerbomb.
Maneuver there. She's enduring some damage.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricanrana. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Nikki's really out of it. She might. Later with a kick to the body.
Natalya has been eliminated.
Later with a kick to the midsection.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Lita!
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how...
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn a little ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Farouk is looking to close it.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
A dominator.
Has been eliminated.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. Farouk. And JBL, the APA.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders. And make no mistake, this was a wonderful...
This match is now underway. An elimination tag team match.
Here it comes, Michael.
This is troublesome.
Has been eliminated.
Escobar.
A competitor
Escobar
has been eliminated.
Escobar.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Delivered by Escobar.
No way.
Suicide dive.
Whatever it takes to win. Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Into the front slam. And Escobar didn't see that coming. Held in a perilous position.
And the fireman's carry.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Tight spot for Santos here. Oh, and a knee to the face.
Santos Escobar has been eliminated.
Santos. And the official calls it clearly. They cannot fight.
Santos Escobar, Cruz del Toro, and Joaquin Wild, Legado del Fantasma.
There you have it, the superstar. Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to be fast. Some momentum from the WWE Universe.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Dakota Kai looking for an adjustment.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Dakota Kai.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how